It's going pretty smoothly. The problem is, the monsters are getting stronger than the ones in the lower levels. Let's use this. Why are you butting in? You know what? How about we have a little competition? The prize will be the Orb of Avarice. The one that kills the most monsters with this will be the winner. Step forward if you want to participate. Shadow Mage 1 and 3. And of course, Iron. Tank? Why? Alright, let's do it. Let's try. This is
the end. You can't avoid it. Tearing through.
Target located. Pursue. Target located. Arise. Shadow Mage 1's battle result is... I'll just keep it to myself. Three, you're next. Get ready. Time to warm up. Time for a counterattack. This is
the end.
It's over. This is
the end.
Enough.
You can't avoid
it. You're an unworthy opponent. Target located. Time for a counterattack. Just as I thought. Next is... tank. How are you going to hold it? All right. Go for it. Don't break it. Time to warm up.
You can't avoid
it.
Pursue. Red flower technique type 1. Crawling plum blossom. Now,
shut it!
This is
the end!
It's over! Target located. I still have a long way to go. I don't know either, Tank. What was the point of this? Satisfied? All right, be quiet. I know it's your turn now. I have no idea what you're trying to do, but go for it. This will really help me throw. Pursue. Now,
shut up!
This is
the end!
Time for a counterattack. Now,
shut
up! Red flower technique type 1. Crawling plum blossom. Flash!
I'll shred you!
Enough with the flash! You're an unworthy opponent. nothing. Think slamming an enemy's head with the Orb of Avarice is the right way to use it? I'll list off the two Shadow Soldiers who killed the most monsters using the Orb of Avarice. Shadow Mage 3. And Iron. Tank has been disqualified. For the rest of you, better luck next time. This time, I want you to hunt without the Orb of Avarice. Let's try. Let's look at the results. Now I'm nervous too. The one who killed the most monsters is Shadow Mage 3. No pouting. Even if you killed a bigger monster, it doesn't change the fact that it's still one monster. When I get equipment like a shield, I'll give it to you. Now, to celebrate, I'll give you the chance to use the Orb of Avarice to your heart's content. Let's go. Time to warm up. Time for a counterattack. Now,
shut up!
target located.
You can't avoid it!
Target located. Pursue. I see it all. Red flower technique type 1. Falling plum blossom. Time for a counterattack. Target located. Still have a long way to go. Ooh.